It's March Meowness in Massachusetts. A public library says it's accepting pictures of cats instead of charging late fees for lost or damaged books. It's part of a special month-long event by the Worcester Public Library. A picture or even a drawing of a cat erases those fines. So far, they say more than 400 accounts with fees have been cleared. The idea all started when members of the library task force noticed a large number of people with fees were young people dating back to the pandemic.